shake of the head to say, no, it's not quite there this time. But Katrin Nemke there in the sixth round. She's in seventh place at the moment. And her best is 18.92. Certainly one of the most experienced shot putters around. That's Connie Price-Smith of the United States prowling around in the background. Price-Smith is lying in fifth place right now. Nemke, a two-time Olympic medalist in her third Olympic final. And now she has to produce one of the best throws, not of her career, but certainly of this year, to get up amongst them. Bronze at the moment is 19.35. The shift across the circle, and it's over 18, but that won't improve the Germans' position. Nemke, 30 years old now, been around since he was a teenager in international competition. And interesting, we said this in the qualifying rounds for this competition, that a lot of the men now using the rotational technique, a lot of the women still using the glide, the more traditional glide across the circle. That's the end of the Germans' competition here today, 18.65 in the last round.